Okay, this is going to be a 1 minute guide on setting up resource packs in Runelite. So first you go to this little settings thing on the right, scroll down to the plugin hub, then you want to search for resource packs, install it, then hit this little configure button, and from here you need to download a plugin. These are on GitHub. I'll leave a link below to this page which has a few of them and also instructions for if you get stuck or if you want to make your own. So we're going to be using the duck theme by a name I cannot pronounce, but it's a pretty good one, so I'd recommend this starting out. So once that's downloaded, you want to get the file. And I've put it in its own folder here. That's optional, you can put it wherever really. Extract all, which will give you another folder. You want to get this folder where you can see all of the subfolders and other stuff. Copy this full path, make sure there's no slash at the end or anything like that. Then go to the resource packs plugin, paste it into resource pack path 1, make sure it's first and first, turn it on, and you have dark mode.